Cool.
For 5-10 and under division naman, it was an intense game between Grace Alone Charis versus Andreans with only 1-point lead at talagang bilog ang bola. At syempre, andito tayo kasama natin si Stephen Gomez, our Immunobean player of the game from Grace Alone Charis team. All throughout the game, napansin namin na ang close fight ninyo, talaga nakipagsabayan yung kabilang team sa laro ninyo, di ba? So ano yung mga naging preparation natin para sa game na to?
Preparation po namin is yung laro lang kami every other day, practice lang kami every other day kasi yun lang yung ano namin eh, yun lang yung pagkakasama-sama namin eh, and yun lang.
So, nung first half ng game, if mapapansin natin, mas leading yung kabilang team, no? Ano yung naging inspiration ninyo para mas magpursige at mapanalo yung second half?
Unang-una, yung teamwork talaga kasi kung wala talaga teamwork, di namin makabal yun. And talaga, pangalawa, ano lang kami, yung di kami masyado nagpakumpiyansa sa laro namin, hindi namin hinayaan na lumaki pa namin.
So nakikita natin sobrang motivated ni sir, no? Baka gusto ninyo mag-shoutout or greeting sa mga nanonood?
Una, shoutout sa church namin, Living by Grace and Faith, dyan sa May Las Piñas. And shoutout din sa kay Bishop Emmy and shoutout din sa girlfriend ko.
Alright. Once again, andito si Stephen Gomez from Grace Alone Charis team, our Immunobean player of the game.
I'm Stephen Gomez, your Immunibin player of the game.